Even West Virginia, a state I love, almost Amore. Gonna stop and see the house my mother grew up in. Right off the exit, 117 on the I-79. Dreams. Grandfather walks me up a hill to the water tower with 10-year-old bare feet to pass it now. As a man touring through the country to see that house where I spent every Christmas and summer, Enid hosing me and my sister down in the front yard, chasing us with that stream of water, us screaming and laughing so hard, running around that yard in our underwear. In front of that little house off the highway, under the West Virginia sun, taking our baths in the sink in the little storage house. Felt like a kingdom to me. I never saw it for what it was until they were gone. I never knew it wasn't one of the greatest places on earth. Those people were so special, Enid and Joe. They had the magic spark. They were a perfect couple. So much love between them. Even in their old age, the sparks would fly. Enid would brag about Joe chasing her up the stairs, and he always made her feel like the most beautiful woman alive. When he passed, she lost her mind. They left this world together. When he passed, she left her mind, and they left this world together.